Hey, what is up, guys? It's Zogx here today, and today we're going to be reacting to Horned Lizards in Our Backyard by Coyote Peterson. Brave Wilderness. Coyote Peterson is the guy, the main guy on the show, along with Mark, I forget his last name, but go subscribe to Brave Wilderness. They have 6 million subscribers. They got it like 6 million a week ago, and they are amazing. They make all kinds of cool and funny animal videos, so remember to go check them out. And see, I have a wolf right there on my back wall. See right there? Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, that's totally a wolf, guys. All right, let's get right into this.
I'm Coyote Peterson.
And I'm Pup Peterson.
And where are we this evening?
Wait, hold it real quick.
In the Sonoran Desert.
Alright, so, guys, Pup Peterson, that's his... I think that's his daughter. It might be his, I think it's his daughter. Yeah, it's his daughter. But he's Coyote Peterson. She's Pup Peterson. And Coyote Peterson, he got that nickname because he was always an adventurer kid in middle school and stuff like that. So let's watch this.
And we're headed out to look for horned lizards.
Hey, Pop, horned lizards.
I got one.
I've never seen this episode, so this is a new one for me. I love this. I love the intros. This is Coyote's Backyard. Okay. They have a whole bunch of series on this.
I've been visiting the Sonoran Desert since childhood, and have always been captivated by its rugged beauty and fascinating animals. On this adventure, I'm getting the chance to bring my daughter, Pop Peterson, with me.
Yeah, it's his daughter.
This is her first major production trip, and she couldn't be more excited.
Jumping jacks.
For several years now, she has been safely catching frogs, non-venomous snakes, and even snapping turtles under my supervision. Exploring Arizona has been one of her young dreams, and on this trip, she got the chance to get up close.
I love exploring and stuff, guys. It's so fun.
And tarantulas.
You're not nervous?
No.
That's a pretty big spider, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Wait, I just gotta say, I love how in Coyote's Backyard, he finds, like, snakes, horned lizards, toads. In my backyard, I find homeless people and cats. Okay, let's get back into this.
At 7 years old, she is one adventurous and completely fearless kid.
Bro, this kid has more balls than I do.
And finding the legendary regal horned lizard.
Eagle horn
is the reptile responsible for giving me the nickname Coyote, which
really?
In turn led her to the nickname Pup. Now, Pup, there's a great reason
wait.
To wear Grandma's back.
I wonder how it gave him the nickname Coyote. I don't know. I have no idea. Let's just keep watching.
Yard tonight. We know that there are horned lizards out here, and one of the reasons that the horned lizards live here in her yard is check this out. Do you know what those are?
Harvester ants.
That is absolutely
harvester
right.
Ants.
Now these little ants
I've
are
got
the
bit
favorite
by one
food
of
the regal horned lizard. But don't get too close because they have a nasty little sting.
Yeah,
now,
they do have a nasty
sting.
Horned
lizards all over the place.
They hurt
right?
pretty bad.
Yeah.
All we need to do is start searching around the yard, and hopefully we'll come across some. The temperatures are cooling down, and the horned lizards are going to come out.
This
ready
is
to
awesome.
Start our search?
Yeah.
I love
right,
like Brave Wilderness. This show
let's go
is
find
amazing.
Some backyards in the Sonoran Desert. Are exactly as you might imagine. Plenty of sand and rocks, with spiky cacti around every turn.
Mm-hmm.
These biological
to,
landmines didn't deter
Arizona.
Pup, as she zigzagged around every prickly pear, and even got down on hands and knees, searching for her prized reptile.
Nothing yet, but I'm not gonna give up.
Keep looking.
I mean, my mom is constantly sending me pictures of the horned lizards that live in her backyard. There's gotta
wow,
be 20
dude,
or 30
I would,
back here.
I, wait, let me pause this real
so
quick. I would really just love to have stuff like this in my backyard. Like, this is so cool that he has all this stuff in his backyard. I have homeless people, bro. God, bro.
Hard to find. The regal horned lizard, sometimes also referred to as a horny toad, is one of the friendliest
the horny
and
toad.
Safest animals you could ever hope to encounter
that.
In the desert. So I had no hesitation when it came to letting Pup get up close.
Something just ran by.
Before I knew it, Pup had spotted something.
Watch the cacti.
What'd you see?
Well, I wonder, was it a horned lizard?
I saw something running.
It might have been a horned lizard.
Pup!
What'd
wait.
You see?
Something right there. Right here. Something right in here.
Anything?
No. But I saw fur.
Turns out,
It was just a mouse. So, the search continued.
Like my double chin?
Camouflage unbelievably well. You almost have to step on them and get them
Wait,
to
let me pause this video real quick. Dude, this guy, like, he's just so cool. Like, Coyote Peterson, Pup Peterson, even the cameraman, like, the cameraman is involved in a lot of this, too. And he has a couple of cameramen, I think it's two. Mario is the new cameraman. But he had someone else named Chase, I think. Alright, let's get back into this. I'm pausing way too much.
We were losing light fast with the sun disappearing behind the mountains.
When that finally, sunset is so cool. Oh, there's a horn lizard right there. That's so cool looking.
Pup doesn't know it yet. Let's see how she I've never seen one. I call out. Horn lizard, you ready? Here we go. Hey, Pup! I got one! I see one! Hurry! He's right up against this log. Right there, you see him?
Yeah. Nice.
You think you can catch that horned lizard?
Yeah.
Once you actually spot one, they're rather simple to catch. Now watch this. Simple to catch. Famous last words, Dad. This lizard was on the run, and Pup was right on its tail. Alright, there's a burrow over here. I don't want to get him in here. Alright, be careful on those cactus spines. Can you see him?
Yeah.
Can you get a handle on him? Try to grab him.
Got him?
Ooh,
nice.
Dude, I would have never done that.
Under a cactus.
Nice.
What the heck?
Risky, but you got him. High five.
That's nice. So awesome. I want a high five right now. High five,
wow,
bro.
There it is.
That's so
that
awesome.
Is your first regal horned lizard, isn't it? Why do you love horned lizards so much?
Well,
I just think they're so cute, and they're non-venomous, and they're the safest animal.
They're non-venomous, and
I came all this way, and I finally got one.
Now, what do you notice about his camouflage?
Well, it really matches into the sand here. Mm-hmm.
Tell me about his tail.
It has like a pattern.
I heard that they're not even that spiky. Like, they look spiky, but they're not spiky. That's what I heard.
All the way down to small stripe.
He almost disappears when you set him down on the ground, doesn't he?
Yeah.
What does a horned lizard's camouflage help it hide from?
Predators.
Right. Now, what would be a predator that might eat a horned lizard?
A coyote.
That's right. Or?
A roadrunner.
Or maybe?
A mouse.
A mouse.
No, I don't think a mouse, but a coyote and a roadrunner are the top two predators of
mouse.
Horned lizards. Did you know that the only true spikes on a horned lizard are the crown of spikes on the back of
yeah.
its head?
Yeah, see?
You
They're
see
not really
all
spiky.
These spikes on top of his body and that run along the side?
Yeah.
Those are nothing more than modified scales. It makes him look spiky, but he's not really that spiky. What an awesome experience being here today, right in Grandma's
wow,
backyard.
Wow, that's so cool.
But I want to know about the animals that live in your backyard. Write to us and tell us what sort of cool creatures you have right behind your house. I'm Coyote Peterson.
I have homeless people and stray cats,
Be
bro.
Brave. Stay wild. We'll see you on the next adventure.
That's wow. Good. What, that was a great episode. I'm on a coyote marathon pretty much right now. I've been watching coyote all day, that's why I haven't been uploading. And it's been really rainy, see? Here, let me take this off my phone off the charger and show you. Out here. You see? It's just been, here, let me lift up. Wait. Okay, here we go. See, it's just been really rainy and wet outside all day. So, yeah, guys, I'm Zogex. Remember to like and subscribe for more awesome content, and I will see you later. Bye! When you realize you're still recording.